inside, and then Andrew West coming up, they got a good inside. A couple of new faces as well. Probably to surprise the fans this time. And Carnival Light Moon inside the Mandela National Stadium this afternoon. But just outside the area, Rockman into the box, trying to leave it on. Here comes the captain under my square. It's going to be moments like those that could decide what happens in today's game. And it's Tony Mawege, almost losing possession, finds SAVIO KABUGO. KABUGO, second youngest player in this current squad, just 20 years of age. Playing his fourth, no gonna run out the first corner of this one. He's gonna bring those struggles to keep a clean sheet. And this year's tournament, this is Frog again, looking for a white shot, can't find any. Couple of options, including Jonathan Mensah. From a Christian Axel. Ghana themselves, of course, haven't kept a clean sheet so far in the qualifiers, so it will be a little bit of a concern. And their head coach now, Maxwell Konadu, Sanchez, and Majid worries about Grand Majid doing a good job. Here is SAVIO KABUGO now to his captain, Andrew Mensah. Trying to throw this one forward, find Isaac Isinde. Long one, looking for Jok. They're gonna claim, throwing this one forward, including their both central defenders. SAVIO KABUGO and Andrew Mensah in this one. Can he find the right shot? Here's KABUGO! 20 on the bench! Making his fourth appearance for the Ghana Cranes! And SAVIO KABUGO has scored what easily could be the goal of his life! And the fans have gone into party mode now officially. Now they believe they can pick something from this one. Imagine what that goal means to a 20-year-old who is just playing his fourth game. Long ball into the box, left hand mark, the goalkeeper quickly off his line. And like they say, the rest is history. Come to the celebrations as well. And Milton Mitchell Stradotovic throws his hands in the air. Trying to find some space for force now here. There they are, a new one of the options in the box. Brought in, high eyes and taken out as well. Yeah, yeah. Tony Mawege. Brought in long, good option. There's a John Boye. It's a yellow card as well to the captain. It doesn't seem to be happy with SAVIO KABUGO's contribution in that very matter. Harrison Afuo. This is Christian Axel losing possession. Cue the captain, are you? That's a good job. Another speculative strike from guys midfield.